This is a very important week, the opening of the General Assembly and the summits connected to that. Sweden is here because we believe it's incredibly important to defend international law, human rights, to make sure that we have progress in the world, meaning reducing conflicts, reducing the climate threat, and other things that the world community needs to work with. And Sweden is here to contribute.